And The right hand of the Lord has struck with power.